There's always one type of match in the WWE that is wilder than wild when things go extreme and the landscape of the WWE changes in unpredictable ways. It's Extreme Rules.
Absolutely, Michael. Rules are out the window in this one. And that means the consequences are huge for every superstar in this match.
That's the thing, Byron. Many superstars have had their career derailed by an Extreme Rules match. But just as many have had their careers launched into the stratosphere.
It's only a matter of time until we see which is which. Nothing like Extreme Rules. Looking to hurt him.
That could cause long-term damage.
Bam! A no DQ stipulation means you have to throw your regular playbook out the window. It's not going to save you here. It's time to get extreme.
You make a good point, Corey. Everyday offense just isn't going to cut it in this kind of match. Quick reflexes, so important in a match like this. Oh, kick connects. For that one.
And will this be it?
Oh my, how in the world did he kick out of that?
He's far from finished.
Oh, a clothesline. He's absorbed some damage already.
Look at this. A diving seat at senton.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one. Put in a position now. Brutal escape as that maneuver was taking just too long to materialize. Mysterio sent flying. This one is headed outside, guys. Running Hurricanrana!
Fantastic.
I don't know if Dominic can withstand much more of this.
Yeah, Dominic needs to find an opening fast.
Back
and up the turnbuckles we go.
Look at this diving seated senton.
The crowd is fired up. Ray's fired up. I'm fired up.
Calm down, Saxton.
Six, 1, 9. Mysterio from the top.
Mysterio can still hear.
Two count. And that's all she wrote.
Here is your winner, Rey Mysterio.
Big win here for Rey, teaching his son Dominic a hard lesson. I know this wasn't what Rey wanted, but he did what he had to do.
No one forced him into this. Rey knew he had to take matters.